The volleyball team hosted Reedy last night in hopes of climbing back up the district standings following a loss to Wakeland in their first district game. The Redhawks began the match strong, taking down the Lions 25-21 in the first set. Unlike last week when they also won the first set against Wakeland, the Redhawks would capitalize in their early lead, taking down the Lions 25-8 and 25-17 in the final two sets, winning 3-0. The victory provides the team with a 1-1 district record as they head into their next matchup against Centennial at 5:30 on Friday. For Wingspan TV, I'm Carter Brock.